Bacon's is just an old family store, and, you know, so many things have gone by the wayside. You just hate to see one more thing go here in Louisville.
All Mercantile-owned stores, including Bacon's, are moving out, and Dillard's is moving in. The takeover means Dillard's becomes the third largest retailer nationally, a move that spells monopoly to some consumers.
I would just like to have a variety. It's nice to have a choice in different department stores as far as carrying merchandise.
Bacon's at Mall St. Matthews is just around the corner from its former competitor and now new owner, leaving many to wonder if there will be two Dillard's under one roof.
The women's and girls' department store.
Bacon's administrator says she's seen the doubleheader theory work at other malls, but doesn't know if it would be a hit here. Sometime soon, the Bacon's nameplate will be replaced with the Dillard's sign, but shoppers say they really don't care what the sign outside says. It's what's inside that counts.
But I've never been to Dillard's, and I don't even know whether or not I would like Dillard's or not, but I know I like Bacon's because I've been coming here for years when Ben Snyder was over here. That's how long I've been coming over here, and you know, they done switched them when I business has. And you know, there was Ben Snyder, then has, and then.